barely, it's day one, just getting into the demolition of the room. Thought there were no leaks, but as I got into tearing into the wall here, as you can see, there was some type of leak. I'm going to guess maybe a seal leak, and it's been seeking for a while. Wood inside is very brittle. You just touch it and it's falling apart. So that's something we're going to have to address. I'm going to finish breaking it down. Looks like it went all the way down. And also over here, looks like it may have been a older leak that was actually repaired, but it's not repaired correctly. Along here as well, I have to break this off. It's not damp, it doesn't smell wet. The wood seems to be okay. I won't know until I fully get it all the way off. Alright, until next time. Alright, day one of the south wing. As we located the water damage, it goes all the way through. We're tearing it out all the way to the panel. See that light coming in there? Weather stripping on the outside. As well, and it's all the way over to the bathroom. We demoed the bathroom, whole frame of the water heater, which that was all rotten out. So we're gonna remove that, rebuild that box, and also remove this wall and rebuild this wall as well. Pretty dark. And we'll be back with day two of the south wind.